Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a superstar. We've only seen glimpses of it. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
But she...
She steers clear. Shoulder tackle. Sent flying. Ducking out of trouble. Took advantage.
Thunderous power slam.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
And her opponent isn't going to hand her a fast win.
Oh, ruthless striking. She saw it coming. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Slips out of the way. They have what reflexes.
Came into this match with one thing on her mind, and would you look at that, it came to fruition.